These positives of lockdown are it will serve as a break that many of us needed. People will eat more fresh and home-cooked food, families will get closer, and many men will learn to cook and clean, and pollution has dropped a lot.
Welcome back. I hope you all are doing well at being at home. So the most thing is that stay safe, stay at home. People are staying at home and we can beat coronavirus. My quarantine days from day one till now. I'm very happy to share with you all that this is the most beautiful day. I am enjoying these days, these quarantine days. Like I am getting super active. I was not. I was very lazy at rising up in the morning and then doing household chores. Like you all know that this time our mates are not here. They are also in quarantine. So we are doing our work by our very self. So what I did to get, like day one, I did everything. I won't lie to you. But from day two, I felt, no, I cannot do all the things. Like from the day two, what I did, I shared with my husband that let's divide our work. Like his part, which is housekeeping. He's cleaning the home, he's mopping, he's dusting our furnitures and keeping it clean. And like I am making food and I'm a great foodie. Let me tell you, I love to eat and I enjoy cooking. So in this quarantine, I am enjoying cooking. And also my mom is very good at cook. So I take some of the help from her to cook for my husband because he is a great bong foodie.
Thing is that we are making fresh food and eating every day. No food that we are ordering outside,
and he is the happiest this time. Let me tell you,
like I'm also giving time for planting. Also I am giving my time for home decor. I love to decor my home in a very different way, innovative way, try to relocate some of the things and changes the look often,
or I add some plants over there, money plant in my house. I like to decor my room in very different innovative way. Please do share pictures of your living room or the rooms you have decorated very well. So let me take some ideas and keep innovating the new ideas into decorate my home. Also, let me tell you that I'm missing one thing, that online shops are closed, so I cannot buy something new to make a change to my room. So that part is missing, so I'm doing by moving around the things to have some new look. Apart from decorating homes, also I'm doing some of my work from which are to be cultivated during this work from home. And I am also enjoying my quarantine by doing some exercise at home, that is skipping.
And skipping is a full body workout which uses your abdominal to stabilize the body, legs for jumping, shoulder and arms. So it improves the coordination, stamina and focus.
Getting time for my exercise. Here I'm taking care of my skin, taking care of my hair. I am oiling my hair and whatnot, care of myself a lot. One more thing I will tell you, that during this quarantine, I think we are getting connected to our people more, because I see that while in working from office and coming back to home, we were so busy, we are so tired that after eating, we get back to sleep and then the normal routine goes on. But in quarantine, I found that we are enjoying much time for ourselves. We are giving much time to our parents, to our loved ones, to our friends, relatives, everyone. I'm getting connected and I'm feeling so happy that every evening I get connected through video calls too. So don't you think this quarantine is helping us? Yes, apart from it, we are scared. We are in a very deep thought that what will happen to us after this 21 days lockdown. Yes, we are thinking, but in the meanwhile, we will pray to God that we will be safe and this coronavirus, we can defeat coronavirus as we are staying at home and all of you are at home. So I hope we will think positive and we can defeat coronavirus, and I hope we will beat it. So apart from this, I will tell you that I'm enjoying the most. I'm enjoying my quarantine by cooking off my skin, taking care of my hair. I hope you guys are also enjoying in your own way. Don't share in the comment box that how you all are enjoying, and let me get some ideas of how all you are enjoying apart from my whatever activities I said. Let me see what other things you are doing. Also, many of you are watching movies, Netflix, Amazon Prime. I am also watching the same. I'm playing Ludos and men. So don't you think while getting up in the morning, or be it morning or mid evening, when you get out at your balcony and see, and quality is so fine that staying in this most polluted city, buying the most finest air quality. Did you check it? Go and check it today. And I hope you all are enjoying a lot. And also, don't forget to chat with me in the comment box and let me know what more things are making you happy in this quarantine. And like option, subscribe and share if you are liking my video. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.